A Romanian who moved to England to become a bodyguard has boasted he has more money than he can spend and filmed himself showering in bundles of £20 notes. Petre Craete, known at home as the Redneck with a Maserati, posted pictures of himself naked in a bath full of cash, and he claims he earned all the money in just 4 hours. In a message to his countrymen, he said he was broke, but now after starting a new life in Britain he has more money than he knows what to do with.